front of the lens and don't stop.
It's up on here. Bring it in so we can see the fish on that fish there. Okay? Back out there. Make that mold there. Getting closer now. Just touch the screen where the focus is so it'll focus on the fish as well.
Yep.
Nice and close on the end, getting close on the fish so you can see all the detail. Touch it again on the fish so it focuses. Okay. Quite finished yet, I'm going to keep filming because I'm just going to measure it in that basket. Twenty-two inches long. I'm just pointing this out as well, just on the top of the dorsal fin here, it looks like at some point in the past it's just had a little bit of a bump there, and it's caused the dorsal fin to thicken and form this gristly lump. Absolutely nothing to worry about, but just a little gristly lump there on top of the dorsal fin. Okay, stop it.
Stop filming.